Hey guys, what's up, and welcome back to a video channel. So today I'm gonna answer some questions online. Let's explain the questions as I go. Then I will see my laptop some questions, and I'm going to be answering them, which are really rather questions for you. Okay, first one is, which channels such use whichever news you find most relevant? Insta was the best because I can watch it before, so yeah. Question 2, read on a Kindle or paperback book. This question is a style for me. Being a Kindle is better. Do go to a play or musical? I think a play, because like musical is like just singing at every single time, it gets like really annoying. So yeah, go to a play. Go to the theater or a movie. Now this thing, I don't think I'm gonna ask any questions. Go to the theater. Go to the theater to watch a movie. So really, what's the point of this question? Go to the theater or a movie? Do they think people that ask this question? Yes, I would like to. I think what they're trying to say is that would you go to you? Not to go to a theater to watch a movie, or would you like watch a movie like at home or something like that? I like to go to the theater to watch a movie because it's like 3D or something like that. I mean, like, it's just, I don't know. Hike or bike? Hike, yeah, bike. Wear jeans or chinos? What is chinos? Jeans. Have a margarita or pina colada? Pina colada. Drink a glass of Guinness? That's fine. I do not drink Guinness. And I don't know if that guy is so. I think I just want things. Crash with friends or stay in a hotel? I think stay in a hotel would be the best. Visit Europe or Mexico? Mexico, definitely. So I've heard a lot about Europe and like not my place. I've heard a lot about it. It's really a new place to be like in school. Like, I've never heard of it in school before. I have like candy from there and those things. Vacation in Hawaii or Alaska, and why? Both are really, really. Money, because, ooh. Yeah. Vacation in Hawaii or Alaska, I think Hawaii, because it's just amazing views, amazing houses over there. I watch like TV shows which like they go to Hawaii and like get houses in there. Houses are amazing, so I think a vacation in Hawaii. Go skiing or snow shoeing? Skiing, definitely. Travel by plane, train, automobile. Automobile, I say automobile, okay. Plane, train, plane. I think a plane would be the best. One of the real, you kind of watch your movies at all. You just sitting there doing nothing basically. But on the plane with the watching movies, you get to sleep, you get food, boys, and all these things. Enjoy a houseboat or a speedboat. Sorry, a speedboat. Whew, that's a tough one. I think a houseboat because I can keep a house okay. Like a speedboat, like I had to get on my boat, get to move to my house, and get in the house and sleep there. But if the house boat, you don't have to get out of it, you just sleep in there. Yeah. Go climbing or zip climbing? Ooh. Climbing. Definitely climbing. My laptop is currently like 10% remaining, but yeah, it's quite as possible. go to a comedy club or dance club. I think comedy club. Not because I don't know how to dance. Because I don't know. I think I'll have like more fun in a comedy club than a dance club. Anyway, I don't know. I'll pick comedy, but for now I'll pick comedy club. Have a night out or evening in. Because now if you have a night out, and then like you go somewhere the next morning, you're really tight. So, wasted next evening, and a house or someone else's house is good. Watch TV or read a book. Definitely watch TV. Definitely go canoeing or water skiing. I've never been water skiing. I've been canoeing somewhat. Okay, not somewhat, like a couple of times. No, definitely twice. But canoeing or water skiing would be fun, actually. I've seen some good people doing water skiing, but I cannot do it myself. I think water skiing, because I've never done it before, so it'd be fun. Camping in an RV or stay in a tent. Definitely RV. Definitely. Staying in a tent, I've stayed in a tent so many times. Like, it's such an amazing thing to me. Because when I was in Australia, like, every month we used to go camping. We used to go camping in tents, so like, tents are not a big deal for me. I use Facebook or Twitter. I use both. I think Facebook is good, like, message you like every day. Twitter, like, some of you guys would follow me on Twitter, but I got only like, I think yesterday or something like that. People have been sending me to them, I'm following them, sending me link to them to my Facebook and Twitter. Remind me of that too. Choose a free trip or money. And it says, this will tell you whether the person values experiences or the dollars. Choose a free trip or free money. Because without money, you can't go on a trip. So you can have money without going for a trip. So definitely money. Is any move on a true free trip? I don't know. I think free trip, and then I'll repair it later, and then get money. Can you win the lottery or find perfect job? Definite. Hey! Because winning a perfect job is basically winning the lottery as well. The lottery, because then you can buy a job and have so much money left to buy other things. Question 24. Swim in a pool or the ocean? I hate salt water. Pool, like ocean, it's like ocean or lake. This is salt water. I hate that. It's really getting your eyes. Like everywhere in Mombasa, in Kenya, in Nairobi, we have a place in Mombasa, which we're going to win on Sunday next week or next week. So, like, everything is salt water. Like, you're showering with salt water, you're swimming with salt water, the taps are with salt water, everything is with salt water. And like when you're showering, salt water gets on your eyes. That's an experience I had. Salt water got in my eyes one time. You know, when I went past me this earlier this year, I regretted showering there. It just had to be anyway, so. Travel by sailboat or cruise ship. Cruise ship, definitely. Sailboat, I've been there once. Been there. When I went to this place. Most of it was really, I know you can't see it properly, but boring was on the craft, you know. Yeah, I was on the sailboat, but I don't know cruise ship before. Never. So I'm hoping to be going there and winning the time. Which sports or play sports? I'd rather play sports than watch them. Okay, I like doing both. Like, I watch soccer as well. You watch your favorite school and you never even get to play it. So it's a thing you're watching, you're not going to play it. I didn't play them. I'm watching you get bored. Get bored of watching. You're a small player now. Play dodgeball with people. Definitely dodgeball. I love dodgeball. It's like the best game now. Okay. And I think that is it. That's really it. That's 10 minutes. Sorry. There is some things more. If you have questions, ask the counselor. Anyway, guys, thank you a lot. I am legitimately more black than I am. Like, this thing can't even focus on me. Anyway, sorry about the lighting. Like, this light really coming from outside. Like, there's no light on me. Oh, now there is. Okay, I really hope you guys have had a lovely time watching this video when you're watching it, it's been uploaded. And enjoy life, be nice to people. As Joshua Young would say, don't regret, don't do bad. What am I going to say? Don't let someone who chooses to do bad things in life be a good person. Enjoy life, yourself.